you and these new characters?
I've been a fan of the Marvel Universe for a long time. I'm so grateful to be a part of this amazing series.
Rest assured, our Loki will be with our Mobius, and they will be dealing with the consequences of this first season.
A little bit of cock, don't you think? I thought it was spot on.
Season 2 is about Loki understanding himself.
Loki has always been a villain. What we want to explore is also Loki finding what heroicism really looks like.
We're playing God.
We are gods. He's found a new family. There's a new capacity to make connections.
What is it that you really want?
I want to save my friends. He realizes that those connections are all